Hi, my name is DJ Cass and welcome to my YouTube channel. Give me your thumbs up. If you like this video, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss on my videos. So come on, let's explore the world of Kazakhstan. Guys, fasten your seatbelt and enjoy the ride.
All the people you have seen today, all the people you have ever met, everyone in history, billions of human beings, we are all connected and always have been by our DNA. Our genetic code tells the story of our common origin. Homo sapiens emerged about 300,000 years ago, and the early human populations began to disperse across continents and give birth to great civilizations along the DNA migration routes. The Great Steppe of Eurasia was one of those significant places in world history, homeland to numerous ancient cultures whose inventions influenced early global development. The historical movements of people, ideas, and technologies shaped our modern world. Traces of our ancestors' genetic and cultural spirit can still be found in our DNA. Our roots have brought us together. Let us remember that we are all related. Welcome to the land of the Great Steppe. Welcome to Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan Pavilion demonstrates the country's dynamic development, cultural diversity, rich human and natural resources.
The color is covered with 4,000 gold elements, and each of the elements has all its own symbolic meaning. For example, you can look this way. This is a snow leopard flag, which was located as a headdress of the gold man from the both sides. It symbolizes power and authority. And as we know, Golden Man was a young ruler. Nowadays, Golden Man is a symbol of sovereign Kazakhstan, and this is a reconstruction of an original one. This is the most inspirational mountains of Eurasia, located in the southern part of the Kazakhstan. This is the highest peak of Tenshan mountain range from the Kazakh part. As you can see on the video, this is the sky painted Tengri, who was a topic of many legends that explained us cosmogenic origins of life.
Daily energy. Did you know that Kazakhstan is the largest country in Central Asia? It is bounded on the north by Russia, on the east side by China, and on the south side by Kyrgyzstan. A DNA show and a panoramic cinema demonstrating interaction between human and artificial intelligence. Wow, superb.
Humanity is on the verge of a great change. We are on the threshold of a new technological era. This evolution demands that we rethink the challenges. an ideal relationship between mankind and new technology. Could we harness the potential of artificial intelligence to improve the lives of people around the world and achieve a harmonious symbiosis between mankind and planet Earth? This beautiful and precious planet, our home, a unique sanctuary of life in the vastness of space. Moving into a digital tomorrow, we aspire to protect the ecosystem of our ancestors with the tools of the future. There will be a new generation of countries with the aim to find new approaches to the world.
Well guys, if you like my videos, please comment, like, share and subscribe. This is DJ Kan saying, see you on my next video. Goodbye for now. Maal salama. Danyawad. See ya!
Okay, yung next natin guys. Dito tayo sa tapat ng ano. Dito tayo sa United States of America. Pavilion.
This is DJ Kan's channel. Please hit the subscribe and click the notification bell.